In this video, you will learn how to add text and logo watermark using an iPhone or iPad. Most people think that they need to be highly skilled graphic designers in order to add watermark on images. However, that's not always the case, because there are many logo watermark apps available in the App Store that will allow you to add logo or text watermark without graphic design skills. Hey everyone, Rahul here from Tech Repro, and welcome back to another episode where I'll show you one of the best watermark apps for iPhone, using which you may add text as well as logo watermark on your creative work. So without further delay, let's get started. First of all, open App Store and search for Photomarks, which is a logo watermark app that makes it really very easy to add logo or text watermark on images. I have already downloaded it, so let's open it. When you open it for the first time, it'll guide you with a basic tutorial about how to use it to add logo or text watermark. Here you get 5 options. T stands for adding text watermark. Then there is a logo option. After that, there is a photo option where you may choose pictures on which you want to add logo or text watermark. Then there is save option to save your creative work to your iPhone camera roll. And finally, there is a share option so that you may share it directly from the app. Though it is pretty self-explanatory, yet let me first show you how to add text watermark on images. Then I'll show you how to add logo watermark on images. Tap here and choose the image on which you want to add text or logo watermark. Once selected, tap on the text tool and type the text that you want to add as the watermark. You may also pinch and zoom in or zoom out to resize it, or even drag it here and there depending upon your requirements. You may also change the font, text color, adjust the transparency level, and play with other tools like shadow, stroke, etc. Once you are happy with your creative and ready to export it, you may either save it to your camera roll by tapping here, or you may also share it directly by tapping on the share button. Alright, now let me show you how to add logo watermark on images. Again, choose the image first, then tap on the logo tool and choose your preferred logo image which you want to add as the logo watermark. And the rest of the process is similar. So that is how you can add text and logo watermark on your creative work using the iPhone or iPad. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit that like button and subscribe to this channel. Also, if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. I read and reply every comment on this channel. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next one.